phone died. I forgot to plug it in. In the past two times that my live stream was shut down, it's because an artist that was playing in the background has some copyrights or whatever. So, I'm gonna finish up doing my makeup, what I've done so far, you guys. Wow, is the brightness on my phone, like, all weird and stuff, or can I just not see? I don't know if you guys can see it, but I've just got done, hi everybody, so I just got done, doing most of my makeup. I've done some contouring, I just got done putting on some falsies, and yeah, I'm just about done with my makeup. I do think I'm gonna put on some falsies, on my bottom lashes. So I'll get to that. And if anybody's wondering, I'm not gonna say I do not, but I'm not wearing foundation right now, nor am I wearing concealer because my skin is clear today. And I don't need it. Oh my God, how do I like, okay, cool. So I'm gonna be putting on some bottom falsies. I think these falsies are good enough for me to, like, fluff up, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that and try to make them look more cool, I guess. I don't know what words I'm looking for right now. Alright. Wait, that's not what I'm looking for. Where is it? Where are you?
Where are you? What do you want?
Oh shit. Whoops. As you guys can tell, I'm a little bit flustered from having my feed shut down so many times. So just bear with me, guys. Tell if this lighting in here is really dim, or if like the default setting on my phone's like is just really dim. Oh, my septum piercing, thank you. I'm glad you like it. I like it too. I wanted this piercing for many, many years, and it wasn't until I was with my husband that I got it, because all the other people in my past didn't like it, said that it wasn't a very feminine piercing or whatever. And believe it or not, I'm a self-conscious person. I think most of us are self-conscious to an extent. Start to make a mess over here on my vanity. Just getting some of this extra glue off of this bottom lash strip before I put it on. Honestly, I think I'd rather just get a new lash strip. It's been used a bit. All right, bear with me, guys. Son of a bitch. Like, I don't want to ruin you, but I just need to get you off of here. There we go. Yeah, and my husband did have a septum piercing before he had surgery on his nose. He had septioplasty. And the part of his nose that had the piercing was just gone. Like, it's not that the piercing was gone because they took out that part of his nose. They reconstructed a lot of his nose, and it's a lot straighter than it was before. And he can breathe a lot better. And he doesn't snore. Well, I mean, he does occasionally now, but it's not like an every night thing anymore. Oh, wait a second. Almost forgot. With these, I gotta cut them shorter. Thing I hate about falsies is that for some reason they just never stick the first time. It's like you gotta hold them down with glue. So any of y'all out there that has like tips for falsies and getting them to stick the first time, DM me please. Your girl's struggling. I've been putting on falsies for less than 6 months, so I'm a complete noob at this. That other one down. And then I'll put my hair down, and then you guys can see everything with my hair down. And I use sewing scissors, because, I mean, they're really sharp, and I can get a good cut. Thank you guys. Thank you. Stop. Come on, guys. I don't know how I feel about these bottom lashes, to be honest. I want this to come. Maybe this is what takes me a long time. I'll be done, and then I don't like it, and then I'll redo it. But I cannot reiterate this enough. This is very new to me. Let's drink to the military.
quick. Hold on, guys. Okay, yes, so, right. Alright. Hold on a second, guys. For those of you who don't know, I'm a stay-at-home mom, and my son is at my bedroom door wanting something, so I will be right back. I'm gonna turn off my Chewbacca speaker because every time I, like, go out to help my son and I come back, the feed has been stopped because my background music has, like, some copyright shit on it. So I will be right back. Well, guys, I'm just about done with my makeup. Let me just look over it one more time. Okay, I just need a little bit more eyeliner, and I'm done. And I'll walk you guys through a quick, recap of me doing my makeup. So this is, like, think literally, like, the fourth live stream I've done of this, because of the music issue, and my phone cut off in the middle of one of them. Didn't put on any foundation today, because I didn't need it. Let's see what else. And most of my makeup, sorry guys, I need to be quiet for a second. And most of my makeup comes from ColourPop Cosmetics. What else? So yeah. I don't really have like a before or after, but here's my makeup. Let me put my hair down. See if it changes it. My hair's still a little damp. So I don't know if it's gonna look too great, to be honest. Go ahead and close this off. I know, my majestic mane. So yeah. Thank you guys for joining me so much. I'm Mama Roz. Most of the makeup that I have is courtesy of ColourPop Cosmetics. They have some of the best, most affordable makeup on the scene. So go ahead and check them out. Never, ever, ever buy ColourPop from anywhere but their online site, because you will get ripped the fuck off. Ulta's will upmark ColourPop like by two. You'll be paying twice as much if you go to Ulta or Sephora than you would getting it directly from their website. Thank you for joining me. I'm Mama Roz, and until next time, stay spooky.